I'm Eva Noblezada, and this week you are going
to hell.
I go to bed at like maybe 2-ish to 4-ish, pretty big gap of time, and then I wake up at like 12-ish.
Oh, this is weird in the camera. How does Kim Kardashian do it? Just kidding, I don't give a shit.
I hope I'm allowed to curse in these. I should have read the instructions.
The third one would be Cheetah Rivera.
Oh, oh my.
Cheetah, we love that, you.
Of course,
Cheetah, I'm sorry.
We'll try again.
See how my bangs just kind of go vroom, like they're trying to escape my face. Don't blame them.
Or like reading a book, I try to read 3 books at the same time. So like I'm reading The Four Agreements by Domingo Ruiz, I'm reading Memoirs of a Geisha, and I'm also reading Shantaram, which I will never finish. There's a crack in the
wall. Hey, Mr. DeShields. What did you mean on the Today Show?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! I'm always running because I'm always late. Oh, you know when you would just wake up and you want to look out the window and see the beautiful sun, and it's not there because it's rained. Okay, can you tell how tired I am? Can you zoom in on the bags under my eyes? It's a ghost. It's the ghost of my patience past. So on this week of Eva's, don't make fun of my head. I'll hurt you. No! And here's a little thing to make you aspiring performers feel better about yourselves. Sometimes, well actually, none of the time, is my performance perfect in any way. In fact, if you see this on my pinky, I've forgotten the words to a certain part of the show 2 nights in a row now, and I've been doing this role for almost 3 years.
So my piece of advice before I was rudely interrupted by this crazy woman.
This is a very important part of my routine. Going in here and getting a few hair bow. Oh. Oh. At least I have these two.
Ladies. You don't have to shave your legs. You don't need to shave your armpits. You don't need to drop 20 pounds. You're sexy the way you are. And whoever says you're not, send them to me and I will punch them in the neck. Fellas, you don't need to be buff and strong. You don't need to be masculine in the modern sense that you've got no vulnerability or sensitivity to women or to yourself or to other men. That's dumb. Hello, welcome to week 6 of Little Songbird. I'm hot and I'm bothered. Just kidding. Hi, welcome to week 6 of Little Songbird. I'm hot and I'm really not that bothered. I mean, who doesn't love peanut butter? Am I right?
And he was the one giving me tax advice. Even now. I love you, Dad. Thank you so much. I need it. But he...
Teaching myself Spanish and also French. We must you. But it's in there somewhere. I just don't want to go look for you. Hey guys, we're getting glam for the Tonys. This is probably the last you're going to see of me sober, so I'm just going to leave the camera at the theater. I think that's a wise choice. I just want to show you what happens when things go wrong on stage. I'm just kidding. Welcome to video 5 of American Dream. That is me acting. Yes, I'm a pain in the ass.
Busy. I worked my butt off out in and out of school doing things like taught myself how to cry in the shower, made a makeshift recording studio in my closet, where like YouTube
Wait, back up. What happened in the shower?
Made myself cry. I taught myself how to cry.
But that was just, you were just like, I'm gonna do this?
Well, if I did it in my room with no music, my mom would be like, what's wrong with her? She still asks that. So that.
Bake for me some muffins. Bake, I'm dieting soon. He was like, well, we can't sell the floor model, unfortunately. And I was like, but please, show, I'm in a show about death and I'd really like it.
Don't get
it's
weird.
It's from our doctor.
It's from our
we
doctor.
We both take it from our doctor. I yes. just am really good at giving shots.
She's going to help me out. So I'm just going to record this just for laughs.
Relax your muscles.
Grab that flab, okay?
Shut up. Oh my gosh.
Poor Alyssa.
Alright. Oh, you bastard.
Sorry, sorry, sorry. I'm
I'm so sorry. I hate hurting people. Are you okay? I'm gonna cry. Are you okay? I can never be a nurse. Are you okay? I'm gonna start crying. Oh, are you okay?
After Wait For Me, I normally come in here and play with these.
It's like sometimes I wake up and go, God, I wish I was in fashion. And then sometimes I wake up and I go, God, I really want cake for breakfast. Like, it just changes. Level up, level up, level up, level up, level up. All this on me so yummy, all this sauce so yummy. No, you want this yummy,
yummy all in your tummy. Level up, level up, level up, level up, level up. I'm somebody, so that's gonna be fun. I was in South Korea and I bought this cute little fan. I'll take it out. I would take it out for you, but I'm far too lazy. Both of us, I look like a young Spanish boy in this picture.
There were so many Smash covers, a lot of maybe this time, Tick Tick Boom, Come to Your Senses.
Oh, Come to Your Senses, yeah. What was your best one?
My best one? They were all great. No,
oh,
they
sure.
Weren't.
This is what happens when they make us wait. Look at this. Oh, there we go, there you go. Yeah, there she go. Yeah, there you go.
And finally you put me first, and baby it's you. You're the one I love, you're the one I need, you're the only one I see. I'm currently under the stage, listening to Reeve Carney sing La 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 for the millionth time. Stop being a weirdo! Never!
That's kind of how you have to enter.
I do, but I don't get intimidated to the point where I can't speak unless it was Sutton Foster. She is the only person I told you before the Tony Awards, before we literally were going to go on stage to perform, I was in my Kim do, and I walked up to her in her beautiful gown with Liana, and we were just like crying. I was like, why can't I speak English?
And what did she do?
She was like, oh, you're so sweet. And we took a picture and I cried. I don't even remember what I said.
She's the most unassuming, lovely person ever.
I think I just said, made sounds at her. I'm so sorry, Sutton. I love you.
But I'm gonna find at least an hour of kind of Eva time. If I don't have at least an hour of Eva time a day, I tend to get a bit wee wee, which is code word for crazy.
Rachel told me right now to jump off the balcony because it would help my character, I'd be like, okay.
We're about to do some softball practice. I'm the softball virgin myself, so my mom used to play, so hopefully it runs in the genes. I highly doubt it. But we're gonna see how this turns out.
And I just spray a bit of regret on my face.
No one is more special than you, which is amazing because it means we're all special. See what I did there? I spread it thick, like jam. And jelly. Ooh, that makes me hungry. Anyway, I'm gonna go eat something more than Cheerios because, I want like a donut or something. So,
I get a chicken bacon croissant, or I get some coffee, Powerade, dehydrated.
Hey everyone, I'm sorry I look like a slapped ass, but today is opening day. And
these are plays then, these are not musicals, are they?
That's true.
Yeah, but
oh, we don't know about plays.
We don't know about plays.
Musical theater actors. Right.
We sing and dance. Yeah.
Hello, so this is me signing out for week 4 of the American Dream vlog. I am so tired. I'm about to go and cry again. I love you guys.